Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition, Baldur's Gate 2, and I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I'm trying to rest, and last time we got attacked by panthers and then accidentally summoned a demon. Because this is like a wild magic zone. Okay.
The sunsets are so much prettier here than in the city, don't you think?
Growing up in Candlekeep, I would scale the ramparts in the evenings to watch the sun fall into the sea. Our childhoods were not so different, were they? Okay, good. We did it. Minsk? I think we should have a serious talk about Boo, says Nira. Let me guess. You admire Boo from afar. You have thought to yourself, Boo strong, Boo handsome. Don't get me wrong, Boo is really, really cute. Handsome might be stretching it, but about that strong part. Do not hold back. Out with it. Boo can take it. Well, that's just it. Can he? I mean, it was one thing when you and Boo were killing kobolds back on the Sword Coast, but the things we have to face these days... Ah, yes. You are afraid Boo has become too mighty. You see how he looks into a demon's eyes and how the demon fears to meet his gaze. That's not really what happened. He just started killing all of us. No, I'm afraid he'll be beaten to a bloody pulp or choked during a cloud kill spell. You imagine him finding a hole in dragon's armor and showing Minsk where to point his sword. No, I imagine him going down a dragon's throat and showing him how good a hamster tastes. You think Boo will find sacred cup, pull sword from rock, destroy cursed ring, wing golden branch, and kill big evil? It's really more like that I think he'll die. Die? Ha! Where Minsk goes, Boo follows. And where Boo goes, so does Minsk. Death has no sting for us. Right, so I'm wondering if... if divine spells are affected? Potions shouldn't be. I would call foul on that. But what about wands? That's my two questions. Divine spells and wands. We try throw on some protection from evil. Do we have that? Is that it? Yep.
Major, it is done.
You point. I await your punch. Need.
Oops. Combat ready? So are we also protected from evil? No. Okay then. I don't know what the combat ready thing is. Just protection from poison? Alright, so define spells as well. Answers that question.
Faster than Chiktika Fastpaws.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Interesting. I don't like not being able to use our spells. To the effect we think they would be used for. Whoa. Okay.
Jump on my sword while you can, Eva.
We're leaving. We're leaving. Who's that? Quaid is over here. Ow. Wait. Can we heal? Doesn't seem to be any danger there. But it could be just a lucky roll. Hit points doubled for Jihira? Ooh, nice. Itchy. Okay. Alright, let's talk to Quaid.
I'll do it.
We'll all do it.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Greetings.
Hark, wayward wanderer. I set out a fortnight ago. Turn around, turn around. The path ahead is treacherous and leads nowhere.
Tell me, friend, what can I do to aid you? I see your cart is broken down.
You can do nothing for me. It's been a fortnight since I set out. Turn around! Turn around!
Tell me what you know of the hidden camp.
I've been on the road for a fortnight, and I set out a fortnight ago. Turn around!
Let's change the subject. Perhaps you can answer some other questions?
A fortnight!
You're making no sense. What do you mean?
A fortnight!
A fortnight!
It's a robot.
Whoa! You're wounded!
Yeah, we're wounded? Holy crap. I took the brunt of that blast. At least I think I did. What's gonna happen now? Is that snow? And I was not healed. I do not like. And I don't want to waste potions. But I wasted a spell. Get it? Yeah, no effect with potions. What about... She has this thing. Well, I'm wondering how many charges this thing has. Do I just click the item and then click a person, or is she going to attack that person?
Yes.
I don't know how to use it as an item. Wait, I think I know how.
However I can. What can I do?
Yeah, I think it would be under this. Oh, it is. That's it right there. Okay. No problem with that one. So what's in here?
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Ah! You know... Yeah, I should have waited longer. Alright, at least I got a diamond, identify scroll, grease, and shocking grasp. More healing here. I don't want to use this thing up, but... I don't want us to be damaged either. Alright. You want to learn that? You can learn this stuff. Fine. It's fine. 14 identify scrolls. I guess using a scroll... Yeah, I wonder if we're using a scroll in the same way. Using an item does not. Interesting, but mostly annoying. Let's try to use this, learn these scrolls here.
I'm so proud of you.
Sapphire. Thank you. Shocking grasp. Grease. Probably not going to be using it in this zone. Now, can Yoshimo find this trap? And disarm it?
Fleet of foot and all that.
It's one of these. There it is. That's the only one? Okay.
Yoshimo is willing.
Might be a little foolish of Yoshimo.
You know, I think the forest likes you.
Hmm.
Stand back for justice!
You're right behind me, right?
Right.
Saucy battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Very well. Hi-ya!
You need to scout in a place like this.
Things are going well for us, yes? It's a dangerous path, but we manage well for ourselves.
Yeah, I'd say it's a pretty dangerous path.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Yokata. My thieving skills will be of little use here. What wealth does a bear drop in the woods?
They're pretty useful.
Bat kicking! For goodness!
Gotta find those traps.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Broken cart.
Minsk, where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
What do you need?
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
The ground's getting all swirly here.
You require my counsel, yes?
Fleet of foot and all that.
Whoop. What's that? An ogre, huh?
I command pure chaos! Kinda.
I'm out of them. Do I dare try to summon more minute meteors?
Fine.
Okay, I was almost turned to stone. And I don't have the meteors. Right, okay, no minute meteors for us, never mind. Who needs those things anyway, right?
Hi-ya! The tourists love that stuff.
Man, I love wasting spells.
Every jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't
Yoshimo
be as gentle.
Is willing.
Me will find your face.
So the ogre mage cast ghost armor, but then the wild color changes.
Go for the eyes, Boo.
Where's the mage?
Go for the eyes, yeah!
I don't see the mage. Oh, I see him now. Is the mage held?
Your life should be mine.
I think the mage is held. He held himself. Alright. A gold necklace, potion of fortitude, a black opal, Zeos gem, and just a plain old bastard sword.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
I don't know where you get these ideas from, Minsk. Alright, we need to wait for him to be... not held. Oh, that worked.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
It's like something over here is trying to materialize and failing. We continue.
You're right behind me, right?
We're somewhat behind you.
Things are going well for us, yes? It's a dangerous path, but we manage well for ourselves.
Through here might be some traps. surprisingly not finding anything like that.
Stand back for justice!
Okay.
Very well. Hi-ya.
Really? I would think right here.
Being in the woods always reminds me of the high forest. I like it.
Good, but this is not our ordinary woods. It looks like he can get sucked into this, like, I don't want to say black hole, a colorful hole. Oh, there we go. Fog of war. Yeah, can't clear at all.
See battle bow, run bow, run.
All right. Well, it's slow going because we have to scout it out, but we are getting exploration done.
Yokata.
Whoops. Okay. What happens if that appears like when like on somebody? Like if he was standing there. Whoops. Just a wolf? You can only take care of a wolf by yourself, right? There you go.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
I don't know what that's all about. Whole bottom of the map, well, except for this corner, is done. Oop! Sword spider.
Armored, sharpened, and raring
to
go!
I'll hurt you if I have to!
I had to tell him to fight to defend himself. Maybe because
oh, for the love of crumb cake! Wasn't even close, was it?
Huh? For the love of crumb cakes. I don't like running like this. I like them all topped off. Whenever possible.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise? I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
The way this zone is, you might be dancing on the head of a pin by the end. It might be against your will, but you might be doing it. It's hard for me to believe there's no trap through here.
Hm. Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Ready for anything! What?
I am willing.
Butt kicking for goodness! Fleet of foot and all that.
Uh-huh. Feels like some kind of trap, I don't know.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Yoshimo is willing.
Oh! Wild tiger. And a... What's that say? Lover? Oh dear. I couldn't read the word.
You point, I punch. Fear is for those of no confidence.
It's a good method to way to live your life. Fear is for those of no confidence.
You're right behind me, right?
I like to think of fear as enlightened self-interest. The deer. This. I wonder if that's really water? Or some weird death fog or something.
I am at peace in the outdoor places, though it never seems to last.
Seems hard to get through here, I don't know. Go around.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle. Hi-ya!
The tourists love that stuff.
We can loot this depression in the ground?
I can't help but remember what the forests in the north looked like from the sky.
We found...
They're so majestic.
A pile of gravel. We gathered some gravel. 3 pounds of gravel. A loose assortment of small stones, excellent for throwing or sharing with friends. Hey guys, you want some gravel? Bolt plus two. I want to use up these little stacks. Is this some broken bridge over here? The bridge... I didn't even click on it. The bridge appears rotted and uncrossable. The water flowing beneath is polluted with magic. It has an unwholesome, eerie look that is distinctly unwelcoming. Unwelcoming. Mm-hmm. Well, it just looks so welcoming, doesn't it? Just want to try to cross that thing? Yeah, not really.
Swords, not work! Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
I do not like this. That water is foul. We should not get too close, says Chihiro. Destroyed bridge. Alright. Well... Well, yeah, let's not get too close, then.
If memory serves.
Very well. Hiya!
I don't want to follow the river for now, though. See where it ends up. It turns over this way. Whoops! Giant spider. We converge.
Embarrassing.
Embarrassing. Critical mass. Not diseased?
So this thing?
I was like, what's this little indicator on the side? That's part of his portrait. It's his, the hilt of his sword. don't know if you guys can hear that. I hear a flying thing.
Stand back for justice!
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Okay. Kobold commandos. Those have those dangerous arrows, don't they?
I can dance.
Yeah. I want to use a fireball, but I don't want to use a fireball. Let's try a wand.
Fleet of foot and all that.
What happened? He's held. He's slowed. What's that? That was a squirrel. I'm dining on the bodies. Well, this place is so weird, squirrels might eat flesh. I don't know.
Yoshimo is willing.
Yoshimo is slow. Oh, there's more. They're not sold in any store.
Victory? Unclear. Destruction? Certain.
I am at peace in the outdoor places, though it never seems to last.
Yeah, don't melee things. Magical sword.
Baerûn's name, it shall be done.
You're right behind me, right?
Alright, well, you might as well hold the arrows then. That was Viconia's job. Now it is yours. So yeah, the wands have a detrimental effect as well. The thing's that, oh! It needs to be her active weapon. Here, take these. Anyone else have any? That's just a short sword plus one. Okay. Oh, his slowness is gone.
Very well.
Awesome.
Hiya.
Happy to help. To try to help, anyway.
Right, so I was gonna have her heal him again with that. All right. Well, we will possibly finish. We've got about half of it done. We might finish exploring this area next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.
Being in the woods always reminds me of the high forest. I like it.